Hello everyone, I'm M365 support specialist from Office of Information Technology. Today I'm here to present a new feature that got launched in Microsoft Forms. So before getting into more details about what the feature is exactly, let me address a common issue we all face regarding Microsoft Forms. Often when we create a form and we submit for users to respond, often some of the users, they want to edit their responses or else they want to change some of the responses they did. So in order to do that, only option they have is to resubmit the form n number of times based on the changes they want to make. This can create multiple number of duplicates and it can be a huge issue for the creator to segregate all the responses and, you know, finalize the one which have the final responses. So in order to deal with this issue, Microsoft launched a new feature which is edit responses. In order to enable this option, you can go to the settings, which is at the top right. You can click on these three dots. Go to settings. Then once you scroll down, here there is an option called allow respondents to edit their responses. If you check this box, this will allow you to enable this option. So later on, if any of your users try to submit a form, they can go back anytime and edit the responses. So let me go back and show you a preview. So if you click on this preview option, this will help you to get a final view of how your form looks in user's computer or mobile. So I'm starting now and this is how my form looks. Let me give some quick responses to my form. So I have submitted my form. So typically, before this option came into action, it used to just show that save my responses. But since I have enabled this option, I have an option to click on the save my response to edit, which will later on give me a chance to edit my responses. So once you click on that, it will take to your form's homepage where you can see that you have recently submitted a form. So later on, if you want to edit your responses anytime, you can click on this filled form. This will again take you to the page where you have given your responses. You can click on view response. This will show all the responses you have given for your form. In order to edit any responses you made, you can click on this edit response option. So now you can change your options accordingly. Once you have changed your options, again resubmit your form. Your response was submitted. This is the new feature that got launched into Microsoft Forms. I hope this tip helps you and thank you for watching this video.